那个保定都说天上龙肉，地下驴肉，就说咱们这驴肉是保定特色，特别好吃，都喜欢吃驴肉。
We're in Hebei, a province in northern China that's just outside Beijing. It may not be as famous as Beijing, but within China, Hebei is known for one iconic snack, the donkey burger.Which locals call 驴肉火烧。
驴肉火烧。
我写驴肉火烧。大家好，我是河北保定市三春驴肉店的负责人，我叫李丽。我们这个店是，开了30多年了，就是我爱人他一直在做这个，然后我们那会儿刚结婚就开始跟他一起做。
Despite the name, the donkey burger isn't really a burger. It's more like a pulled pork sandwich. Records show the snack dating back more than 600 years. The bread is made with dough coated in donkey fat. It's rolled into layers and then pulled and pounded into circles. It's then pan-fried until 80% cooked. And just before they serve it to a customer, they toast it.To give the bread a crispy outer layer.
他就是先把那个烧饼打出来，打出来呢，然后，再去卷驴肉。那个肉剁好了一个，剁好几个，然后把它操作，把它夹好，当下吃。夹出来以后会是香喷喷的，一咬一流油，特别的好吃，香酥可口。
Honestly, I was a bit nervous at first because I usually don't really like red gamey meats, but you don't taste it at all. It tastes like a mixture of pork and chicken. The dough is so crispy and it's so nice that it's cold outside, so this is like piping hot. And it's actually really, really delicious.
驴它一般都是吃草或者吃那个粮食，它就是一些个绿色产品吧，属于啊，人们都爱吃这一口。它如果要是跟猪肉相比的话，人们都选驴肉的会比较多，而我是这么认为。我平常就很少吃猪肉，所以我一吃啊都是喜欢吃驴肉。
Despite its local popularity, donkey meat is not common in Chinese cuisine. Compared to other farmed animals, donkeys reproduce very slowly. China used to have the world's largest donkey population, but aggressive demand for donkey meat and 二脚。A traditional medicine made from donkey skin has depleted China's donkey numbers. Nowadays, the country gets most of its donkey meat from Africa. But even that supply has been dwindling. In 2016, 14 African countries enacted various bans on donkey exports to China. And since then, there have been reports of fake donkey meat being sold in Hebei. Some
foreigners can't eat it because they eat it from childhood. They know.你这个切口他也知道，你从这个里边你这么着一刀这么一拉，他就能看出是驴肉是马肉的。这个饼做法也不一样，他们那个是酥的，这个就是面。从小就喜欢吃这个，从小我以前我爷爷带着我就吃啊，现在就是自己吃。
I'm just like staring into space eating one. Yeah.